And to give this time to the tailback. And he'll push his way up to about the 44 here. Another two-yard gain there, but they'll need to do better this time. It's 3rd and 6.
Tough day. Tough sledding right there, and it's been that way the entire game. Not a whole lot of room to ramble for him.
Yeah, you're right. It's been that way all afternoon. Didn't get a whole lot better there. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. He's going to wind up and air it out. That's going to be knocked away, and incomplete.
Well, the obvious goal is to try and score a touchdown, but at the least, adding to a pretty big yardage total for his intended receiver there, huh?
Yeah, well, when you've got a guy over 150 yards, keep chucking it deep to him, I guess.
Yeah, no doubt about it. You can get it to him short, and he can make plays that way, but I like what you just said. Throw it to him deep and get it in a big chunk.
But incomplete on that try. And this will hit just beyond the goal line. The Chargers offense now, they get set to head back on the field. They've got work to do, but they do still have a bit of time here.
And they've got to feel comfortable with that, but they have all their play sequences called. If they get out of bounds, that allows them to huddle and call another play, but if they don't, let's hurry up to the line of scrimmage and either spike it and stop the clock or continue to move it downfield in order to try and get in range and win this game.
See if they can do just that. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up to Decker over the middle. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. It's a gain of 5, and that'll make it 2nd down. Rivers to throw. Wide open receiver complete. And he's brought down after a good game. A nice gain of 21 yards. Well, timeout on their side here. In fact, a lot going against them. They do have a small glimmer of hope.
No one likes to play extra football. They're about to go for the win right now.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll take this one down to about the 40. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd and 8. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this 4th quarter of play. Rivers. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Now a stoppage here. We'll get another timeout. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this 4th quarter of play. Offense comes to the line now, 1st and 10. On the run, it's Oliver. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. Just a yard on the 1st down carry, so it's 2nd and 9.
Well, so many times we look at a short run and we praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things, but the defensive guys, hey, they just won the battle there, wasn't it?
And play is stopped here. Timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here. That'll be their 3rd and final stoppage here as we step aside. So now the onus will fall on the shoulders of Josh Lambeau. This to book a trip to the AFC title game. And his kick is right there. It's good. And it's celebration time on that sideline as they have taken the lead in the final seconds. Well, sometimes you get a mismatch in these divisional round games. Not here. This has been everything we could have hoped for.
Okay, Brandon, don't get mad at me, but it's time for the old cliche.
Bring it.
Neither of these teams deserves to lose. But in the end, it's looking like the late field goal is going to be the difference in this game.
That's a good cliche. We'll let that one go. And this will get out of bounds. No worries there, though. That still goes as a touchback. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. One final shot. They'll look to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And it's incomplete. So they're... The ball game is over.
Shit.